refuse to report till I've spoken to you.
Captain Jack has agreed to meet us tomorrow at noon. Before you start cheering, you better let Toby speak.
Toby! Before she say this, you hear me. My sister is a fool. She could be killed maybe for saying this thing. But Johnny has promised you will tell nobody. Is this so?
Of course.
Captain Jack says he will meet you at the council place, at the base of the stronghold. This is true. But he not say he will kill you. Yet I believe this is true also.
Kill us?
How do you know this?
I cannot say.
At a peace council? Out in the open with all the soldiers nearby? That would be sheer insanity.
I say they will kill you.
What's your opinion, Johnny?
I trust Toby. I trust her with my life.